If I do this, can this work too?
Hello everybody and welcome back to another video! So in today's video, it is going to be my first summer video of the season, and I'm so excited, you guys, because I planned so many fun summer video ideas for you all. So if you have not already, be sure to go down there and click the subscribe button so you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. And trust me, I have some awesome video ideas for the summertime, so be sure to go and do that if you have not. Oh yeah! So in this week's video, I'm going to be testing weird summer life hacks, and I have not done a life hacks video in quite some time, so I decided to try it out and show you guys if they work or not, because I am an honest and trustworthy person. You can count on me, boo-boo. It's all good. But yeah, so I'm going to be trying them out, and I'm super excited, so hopefully y'all enjoy it too. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Whoosh. Alright, so we are outside, and first life hack includes strawberries and a straw. And this life hack claims that you can use a straw to get the leaves off of the strawberries. So we're gonna test that and see if it works. Okay, okay, okay. Get through. Oh my gosh, I did it. I think it worked. Oh my gosh, you guys, I got it perfectly, like 100%. All the way through. Yes! You guys, mind blown. Like, I literally went through the freaking hole, like, perfectly. I just gotta rip off the leaves and we're good to go. You guys, this works. Life hack succeeded. Yes. All right, so the next life hack is DIY Dippin' Dots out of yogurt. And all you're gonna need is yogurt and a Ziploc bag. And we're gonna see if this works. So you're just gonna wanna empty your yogurt in a Ziploc baggie. Then what you're gonna wanna do is cut it like an icing bag and just make a small cut like so. And then you make the little dots on parchment paper. I also realized that this could also be another life hack, but put yogurt in a Ziploc bag if you kinda want like yogurt to go, like go-gurt, you know, and you don't want a spoon. It works. All right, so I am back. It was in the freezer for an hour, and now I'm going to try these yogurt Dippin' Dots and see if they work. Mmm, it's like fro-yo. These are so fun. These would definitely be really cool if you had like kids to babysit, or if you have kids of your own. This is such a cute idea. Love it, for sure, for sure. Another life hack involving yogurt is just to get a popsicle stick and stab it and then put it in the freezer and then see if it becomes a popsicle. So, let's see. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. This is hard, you guys. I need scissors. I need some assistance. All right, so let's see if this life hack worked, and I did run this under some warm water, so let's see if I can pull this out. Come on. Oh! I did it! Look at how good that looks! So you may be wondering, Kevin, why are you in a bathtub? Why not? It adds added effect. But this next life hack requires a Ziploc bag and your cell phone. So, let's see if this one works. Okay, and now, time to test it. Okay, my phone is waterproof. Let's see if I can unlock it though, because so many YouTubers say that you can use this still with your phone, and I don't think so. I don't think so, can I? Can I? Oh, wait. Can I? It slid. Wait, shut up. It works. Oh my goodness. It worked. Look, I can slide and everything. I didn't believe it at first. Oh my gosh. Look, I'm using Instagram, which by the way, following my Instagram is at FlawlessKevin. I am so shocked. I did not think that this would work. It works, you guys. Also, another life hack involving the freezer and food is getting Capri Sun or like a juice pack and just putting it in the freezer and making a slushy, cutting it open and eating it like a slushy. So let's see if that one works. All right, so I just took my little Capri Sun out of the freezer for about an hour and I'm going to cut it open and see if it works. Okay, I'm getting excited. Push it up. DIY popsicle. It works, girl. Yes, I am slaying it with these life hacks. So the last life hack, I saved the last for best, and this is probably going to be my favorite one. I haven't tried it yet, but it involves a blanket for it. Like, what? We are going to be using a giant fan and a sheet, and we're gonna blow it up and see if it becomes a blanket for it that you can be hanging out and chilling inside. So let's go and see if that one works. Okay, I'm turning this on. Low key works. This is so funny. This is actually really refreshing and cooling because the fan is here. You know, this is like a nice sized house for one person. Also, you might want to pin down your sheet, but yeah, low key, it works, but it's not big enough. So maybe get a full size sheet, maybe a king size sheet, but this is actually super comfy and relaxing. So I'm gonna be in here for the rest of the day. So I'll see you guys later.
Alrighty everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please be sure to give this video a big old thumb up. Also leave me a comment down below suggesting other summer videos you would like to see, because I'm here for you. I would love to take your suggestions, because y'all have some creative people out there. You have some pretty good ideas, just run that out there. Also, I have a vlogging channel, so if you have not seen my recent vlogs, be sure to go down there and check it out, because I vlog every now and then. I also live stream every now and then as well, so be sure to go and follow me on all my social media. Links will be in the description down below. Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, Musical.ly, all that good stuff, so you will be updated when I live stream or when I post a new vlog. So be sure to go and do that. And remember everyone, to be flawless is to be yourself. Bye!